Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. For today, we'll finally get to tap into some sunshine. As we make our way throughout your Sunday night, we'll be watching for some more clouds to overspread the region. We'll hold on to that cloud cover throughout the day on Monday. Temperatures, however, won't be too bad. We'll be able to recover into the lower 50s. We'll hold on to the risk of some rain as we head throughout your Monday night, and it looks like into Tuesday, still a decent shot for more showers, maybe a rumble of thunder as well. Still the risk of more scattered showers and perhaps some rumbles of thunder for your Tuesday night as well, with some pockets of heavier rain. And then it looks like as we head into Wednesday, we're going to have a blustery day with rain transitioning over to some snow showers. Mid-40s today, and it looks fairly seasonable with some nice sunshine out there. A bit of a roller coaster in that 7-day forecast. Temps for tomorrow right at 52 degrees. We're at 60 degrees on Tuesday. On Wednesday, falling temperatures expected. Then by Thursday, we'll hit 46 degrees. On Friday, mid-50s expected.